Hi, I'm Jalen. I'm a student assistant at the Panhandle Plains Historical Museum. Today, I will be showing you how to make Dr. Seuss's famous bootlego. So first, you'll be needing a cup of water and some green food coloring. You're gonna put a couple of drops of those in there. Right, just enough so you can get a little color. Second, you'll be using cornstarch. You need a cup and a half of cornstarch. Once you have that, you're ready to make your goo. So first, you're gonna put your water and food coloring. Next, you're gonna put your 2 cups of cornstarch and a cup and a half of cornstarch. You're gonna mix it up. Okay. So what's cool about this is actually that it goes from a solid to a liquid. So right now it's liquidy. But you can turn it into a solid, as you can see. And turn it into a liquid. So, if you want to try this at home, that'll be great. Make sure you have stuff to clean up with because I'm clearly messy. And thanks for watching.